A man accused of shooting and killing a local police officer and her friend appears in court, this time with extra security measures following an outburst last week.
12 News Shelby Croft was in Jefferson County as a judge ordered the suspect to stand trial after hearing eyewitness testimony.
We're prepared to proceed without
Andrew Worth has little wiggle room in court. His legs are tightly shackled, hands cuffed and bound to his waist.
He's got a stun belt on in case he gets out of control.
The judge says she felt Worth was a threat to the whole courtroom after this outburst last week. A much calmer Andrew Worth sat through witnesses recounting what happened the night town of Oconomowoc police officer Jennifer Lewick and her friend Greg Peters died. The two were at Rock Bottom Saloon. Lewick's friend says Lewick jokingly grabbed Worth's behind.
He turned and glared at her.
Carol Blazier says as they left, Lewick told Peters she felt bad she'd upset Worth. Peters suggested they go back in the bar.
It looked like there was going to be a fight.
Worth and Peters were spotted walking back outside with Lewick following. None of the witnesses saw or heard gunshots, but many saw Worth and Peters holding each other, Worth pointing a gun at Peters.
The man with the gun said, told him to quit being so stupid.
Witnesses say Lewick ran back in, yelled for someone to call 911, then collapsed by the bar. Peters made his way into the vestibule and begged for help. Worth left the scene but was arrested a short time later.
Andrew Worth will be back in court for another hearing January 14th. At the Jefferson County Courthouse, Shelby Croft, WISN 12 News.